I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left me to die.
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him!
Does it hurt?
Shut your stupid mouth! You're just lucky I need you later.
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
You'll all get killed.
I don't think so.
You're crazy.
No, I'm in mourning. You may want to remember that.
Still crying.
You better get over the boss soon. She's turning into a liability.
And what?
Who's this guy?
doing out here?
That's not a problem. When I kill this sucker, it'll be cool. Then I can maybe come see you?
What?
Nothing.
Did you just make a move on me?
No. I mean, I'm just being friendly here. Yeah. Trying to help.
I'm a widow. Do you think you can mess up to my Joker?
Go on, pick it up.
No way, man. That thing's dangerous. You saw what it...
Who's this guy?
Thank you.
going on? Have you found him?
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess? Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill. We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
And let's get the hell out of here. He's gone freaking crazy. Those cops don't stand a chance. Still here, still freezing my ass off.
Come on, there's a fight going down. Find you. Someone must know where he is.
There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this!
Sure, we don't need to do this, but that won't stop us. Do you realize how hard it is being a hit?
Look out! Batman's here!
You gotta stay down! Oh,
waiting for? Get me down!
You're safe.
Man, am I glad to see you.
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
Listening in on one of them microphone things. Or worse, Batman's listening. You want to be the one to tell Harley you screwed up?
You think Batman's here?
Could be. Who knows?
I don't know. I heard he's gone dark. You know, since Jay died.
Since he killed him, you mean?
You don't know that. The Batman don't kill. Right?
I was there. Batman came walking out of that movie theater carrying the boss.
Looked pretty guilty to me.
Harley just broke down. Ain't been the same since.
I still don't think Batman killed him.
Don't matter what you think. Harley's got those cops, and she's all kinds of crazy right now. I'm just happy she's got someone else to take it out on. Know what I mean?
Quinn's thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow. That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene. This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
with that! You hear me? Wake up!
What are we doing in here? Guarding this stupid switch? Man, I thought this place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway?
Batman.
Batman!
Tell me how to get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
He's the one with the code. I can't afford to take him out if he leaves it to me.
This way! This way!
Huh?
On me! I got him!
Code. Give me it, or get ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late.
That one code. I need 2 more.
Thank you.
off the pigs and let's get the hell out of here.
Give me the code.
Yeah. How can we get you off the cops and get the hell out of here?
I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
How old does it have to be before someone thinks to give us codes?
Code. Now!
Please don't hurt me! Here it is!
Night-night. That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here. It's a secret. Batman! It's Batman!
Make sure this hurts you. We are gonna hurt you, Batman!
Don't cry, Big. You're still alive, aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. See those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Come on, it can't be a surprise. I mean, look, I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually...
What was that?
You're still tied up, and I'm still able to do it. I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first. I'll cut off an ear, maybe both. But I will kill you. Out on me, punch just start. Don't cry, Pig. I'm just getting started.
I'm tied up here, Batman. Please, get me out of this thing.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Batbrain. It's dead cop time! Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing? Don't piss off Harley.
Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
With the bat, that's all I need. Payback for Joker.
Just up there, right? What's stopping you?
Nothing, I guess.
Then do it. March in that room, climb up and teach Batman a lesson. We'll watch.
Hey, I'll help you get up there.
No, I can wait. Harley's got a plan.
It's Robin!
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap.
It's Robin!
This way!
and smoke.
Here's the plan. He's back!
You say.
Get me down, Bird Brain. I feel dizzy.
Look who it is. Little Robin, come back to play.
You ready for us to kick your ass, little bird boy?
We don't mind.
Nah, we'll have fun.
Wait, what's Robin doing here?
Thank you.
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Bat Brain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs. The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it. I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency. and running out of time. Quiet.
Where's Robin?
I thought he was with you.
See? It hurts, don't it?
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels!
miss me?
Where are the cops?
They're safe.
I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.